Early morning fire destroyed a home in North Nashville, leaving three people homeless. It happened on the 2700 block of Brunswick Drive around midnight. Fire officials say one of the residents smelled smoke before discovering his bedroom in flames. Two brothers and their sister made it out safely. Fire investigators believe the cause of the fire was electrical, and it may have started in the bedroom.